Hi, we are here with Mr. Abhay Giridhar of Piazza Salons. Hello, sir. Welcome to HBS. Now that you've had a chance to take a look around, how would you describe HBS?
I guess it's an amazing platform today. Like, I especially came from Punjab to Mumbai to see, and I was really happy to see as the HBS first edition, I guess it's, and it's doing amazing. Like, comparatively to Nerathon, it was a big event, and I see lot many people and lot many activities are going on. It was full of action, I guess.
Yes, yeah, it's a busy place. How do you see the growth of the beauty industry in India over the last few years, and how does a show like HBS help to make it grow even more?
I guess the basic point, if you talk about the beauty industry, I guess the core thing is the education. And today I saw many shows updating people about the latest trends, what's going around in the world, and this is one of the most important part. As being an educator, I found this was an amazing thing to do for a people. And talking about the beauty industry, it's growing like anything. You can say even after this cause of demonetization, our beauty industry has not been affected that much. Yeah, so we are quite happy, and you know, people are getting aware, and special thanks to the events happening HBS and all. It's doing good.
How is Piazza Salon doing, and what are your plans for the future?
I think Piazza Salon is doing really good. Day by day, we are getting better and better, bigger and bigger. Now we have the expansion plans. We have already into the franchise module. We have already opened 2 academies and 1 salon. And hopefully in the coming year, we'll be getting more academies and 5 salons coming up with that.
Okay, so that's great to know. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.